So the council has also become to inspect